I'm in it, yeah. I'm getting my text messages at the same time I can read those. I'm doing my live thing. Yo, my friends. All lives matter. Get it straight. Get it right. We all matter. Red, white, blue, purple, green, orange. Purple. Colorful. Whatever you want to call. We all matter. We all blue inside. But when we cut, we red. All the same. Just different. But we all the same. We're all born with a heart. We're all born with feelings, emotions. But we ought to take your fucking violence out on innocent people that had nothing. I'm absolutely positively sure. Especially in Dallas, had nothing to do with your crazy ass Black Lives Matter. No. You killed 5 fucking white cops. So, is that old fucking gay? No, it's fucking not. 2 wrongs don't make a goddamn right. I'm pissed. You know? Pisses me off. Black Lives Matter. No, bitches, we all fucking matter. Get it through your fucking heads. I'm so sick of it. Yo, I'm sick of it. Yo, I've had it to hear. And I don't give a shit. Who don't like my truck driver mouth? It's the only way I know how to express my feelings about this bullshit Black Lives Matter. No, we fucking all matter as humans. Right? God put us here for a fucking reason. Whoever put us here. An entity beyond me and you. So cut that shit too. Okay? Your faith is in your heart. Sinners go to church to gather around because they sin. I sin every day. Yeah. I'm sure everybody's saying shit about this right here. No, look at her. You know, smoking weed. You know, something that's been naturally grown for years, not man-made grown. Okay? It's a herb, it's a herb. Herb, yeah, some shit like that, you know? So, cut the bullshit with you gonna die, weed, smoking weed, and this. No, be afraid of your fucking neighbor. Be afraid of your family members, because you know what? They're the first ones that are gonna take your ass out. Not this. This ain't gonna come and kill me, I promise you. It's not gonna grow legs and arms and all of a sudden have a pistol in his hand and kill me. No. It's the idiots that have guns that should not have guns. Okay? And just because they've been overseas, well, goddamn, call me a pig in shit if many don't come overseas. Yes, with PTSD. Killing people. Oh, he didn't come back the same. Well, guess what? None of them did, but they're not out mass murdering everybody. Hey, yo, what's up? It's DJ Khaled, and this is Music Choice. My point of view. That's all it is. Y'all got something to say? Comments are right there. Right there. And I'm live. Bring it. Let's talk about it. It needs to be talked about it. Fuck. Fucking right, Dave. I'm hooking that shit up. Hold up. How's this, Dave? But no, for real, like, I'm talking real shit. Like, why don't we all matter? Why is it just Black lives? You know what the problem is? Is that it's not on the news about all the white people that done got shot, all the Puerto Rican people that done got shot, all the Asian, Persian, whatever, gotten shot by police. Huh? That's not fucking televised. Huh? Only when a black person gets shot by a white police officer, then it's fucking broadcasted, protested, more lives gone at hands of your own goddamn people, okay? Y'all be talking shit. Y'all taking yourselves out. Let's put it that way. Got my wings back this morning. Anyways, think about that. Y'all killing yourself off. I live in here in Delaware. I ain't never seen so much murder. Black on black. Black Lives Matter, that shit. And do something about your fucking street corners. Huh? And y'all fucking killing each other. Huh? But yeah, white cop defends him fucking self. All of a sudden we having these fucking protests and cops getting killed by numbers and numbers like it's okay. No, it's not okay. Fuck you. We all matter. You don't like it? Oh well. Kiss my ass. Okay? That's all I got to say. Y'all make me sick, bro. Y'all make me sick. We all matter. At the end of the day, we all bleed in the same goddamn color. Get it through your head. Alright? Leave the 50s, the 40s, the 60s back where the hell they belong. Don't bring that shit here no more. You know? Because I'm one American sick of the bullshit. You know, get your mind right. We all matter. You know, we all matter. Televise more of the cops getting shot for no reason. Just doing a pullover. Just telling a person to roll down their window. As soon as that person rolls down their window, a gun comes out, a cop gets shot. And it's okay. No, it's not. So, before y'all come with that Black Lives Matter shit, no. Come with, we all matter. We're humans. America matters. You know? Get it together, man. I don't understand the hatred. And it's not even... It's not even towards the police. It's towards yourselves. You got so much hate and so many demons inside yourself that you're trying to pawn it off on this one, that one, the other one. No. Be responsible for your shit. Be responsible for yourself. Act more human. Stop hating. Stop loving more, you know? And believe in something greater than yourself, whatever it may be. It could be a flower. And that could be your God, you know? Just have faith, have belief in humanity that we are here, we're all together for a reason. Like, we weren't just thrown here and like, fend for yourself. No. We're all supposed to be united as one. And I'm not even stoned yet. I kind of just woke up a little while ago and allergies, you know, it's raining out here. But I'm smoking. And I know a lot of people are probably gonna hate me over this. But you know what? I don't give a shit. You don't pay my bills. Not one of them. You know what? I struggle every fucking day to pay my bills. Mine. Every day is a struggle for me out here in Delaware. But you know what? I'm okay with that. Because you know what? I go for what's mine. And I make it work. Whether I have to or not, I make it work. And I do it in a legal way, not illegal. You know what I mean? There's many avenues. You just gotta look for them and want them, you know? And go for what's yours, you know? And it's not a handout if you do it the right way, you know? I own my own painting and landscaping business. So I crushed my ankle and all that cerebral palsy bullshit and all that. You know? But yeah, I work. You know? I did many things, you know? But I'm a baker. But first and foremost, I'm a landscaper and I'm a painter, house painter. Outdoor, indoor, love it. That's my thing. You know, but I'm just saying, you know, we all matter. You know, and if you really, really want something, you'll go out and get it. You won't sit on your ass and cry no. Go out and get it. Simple. You know? It's just that simple. And I just want to say to everybody, like, I love all of you. And if you look at my Facebook, I got so many friends. African-American friends. I love all of you guys. All of you. But let's all get it right together, you know, as unity, you know. And my Puerto Rican family, too, you know. Like, all you guys are my family. Black, white, purple, you know, don't matter. Brown, light skin, dark skin, don't matter, you know. Let's just love each other, you know, because we're here on borrowed time. And you know what? We're not promised tomorrow. We're here today. Let's enjoy it. Let's love each other while we are. That's all I got to say. Y'all have a nice day, yo. I love you. And my signature. Peace out. Always.